What's up, Luceritos? It's your girl Destiny back at it again with another video.
And today,
we're hyped. We're happy because we are going out. Well, he's taking me out today.
Yeah.
To a whole bunch of different places. We're gonna be recording and doing a lot of videos today. Anyways, right now, we're actually in La Capital in Santo Domingo.
Yeah.
What is he saying? And we're about to have some fun. It took like 2.5 hours for us to get here, right?
Yes, because I was going to Santiago.
Yeah,
I was going to other way then.
Yeah, he went the wrong way by mistake.
Yeah.
And right now we're about to go to Pinkberry. I'm excited. You're excited?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna
start
by going to Pinkberry and we're gonna take you guys along. Oh, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Yep. Comment down below what other videos you'd like to see next. And do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on your post notifications to get notified every time
almost
I post
a
video. Ahí que vive Alexandra, mi gente. Estamos en la capital. Damn, that's crazy. So you live near Alexandra. My boyfriend has an apartment in La Capital and he literally lives very close to Alexandra MVP, la ex esposa de Moza La Para. He lives like so close, like I wish. How does it feel?
I don't know, mine's more cuter, so whatever.
Oh, who? Oh, you're talking about me? Thank you. But yeah, wait, that's where she lives? That one?
Yeah.
Damn. ¿Y tú sabes en qué piso también?
No, mira.
We should go in there. Damn, you live in here?
So yeah, guys, we're on our way to Pinkberry. Oh yeah. We're now
put it more down so I can see myself.
She's so little.
I will put my mask on.
We're so hungry. I know people probably think like, damn, when they hungry, they just eat like sugar things.
Because we're always eating.
Yeah. Okay, now.
He doesn't know how to record, guys. For
yes,
real.
I know. I'm shy.
He's shy to record. All right, we're about to get copyrighted. It's this way. Oh, this looks nice. I should take a picture here.
Tanta gente que mira como te está.
Oh my god.
You are a beautiful girl. It's not to you that I'm singing.
Shut up with your dirty ass.
Suicidal.
Sure.
Yo voy a comprar otro, señores. Se me ensució este suerte aquí, ya ustedes saben.
It was actually my fault with my makeup. I actually dirtied it with my makeup, so now he has to buy a new one. So we're at the mall.
Nah, but it's, I don't care about like the makeup. It's a lot, guys. It's a lot. I don't know if you can see.
Because you hugged me right there, right? And then all my makeup got on you. And then
out here to buy a new one.
So now we are at the mall at Agora to buy a new shirt. Somebody's calling you. That is so nice. What is that?
I don't know.
It's an outside restaurant.
Yeah, so cute.
Oh my god. It's so nice. Pretty. So creative too.
Yeah.
Yo, how up are we going to go, sweetheart?
Vamos a llegar a Miragi.
A Mexico. Porque mira, señores, estamos dándole para arriba desde.
Yo creo que estamos más altos que en Empire State. Tenemos, ya yo estoy mareado tanto la vuelta.
Pianche, sí.
La cabeza me duele.
Jesús santísimo. It's like up and up and up, and it doesn't stop.
Y full, este coronavirus está de paseo hoy aquí. Aquí hay que cuidarse.
El corona está de paseo.
You gotta take care of ourselves.
Babe, ¿y qué?
Y
no,
otra vez. ¿Y
más para arriba? ¿Y esto? Oye, pues ¿cuánta gente hay aquí hoy?
This is our floor.
Ay, quédate, me duele.
Our lucky number. Our lucky
our lucky number is 9.
We're 9. Uf, aquí sí hay parqueo.
Aquí hay, ¿cuánto? 190.
No, 95. 99. No, mira uno allí mismo.
We got a parking spot. We got a parking spot. Estamos bien. Estamos Gucci. Oh, we have to do an outfit check. So when I get off, thank you. You opening the door for me? Yeah. You always do that, actually. He always opens the door for me, guys. We gotta do an outfit check. Oh, well, you need to buy
a new. I'm gonna buy a new shirt as an insusio.
Ooh. Outfit check.
Ooh, wait. Let me, this G7.
Okay.
All right,
let's go.
Dang. Damn! God bless. Okay, guys.
Let me see yours. Come on.
No, ahorita.
No, outfit check.
No, ahorita. Ooh. Later.
Outfit check. It's so loud in here.
What? Here's the food, babe. So, I don't know. Tengo hambre.
I feel like people are gonna be looking at us like, are they vloggers?
They are.
Oh, look at the games.
Where am I gonna buy the shirt?
Where are you gonna buy the shirt? I don't know. Wherever you want. Where do you wanna go?
You go downstairs.
Downstairs? Oh, look, you go to. There's a lot. This is actually really nice. So right now, guys, we're in Tommy Hilfiger, and he is trying out a different shirt because obviously his got dirty. But yeah, we're here. Oh, y'all can see. Let me see the shirt. Let me see. Come out. Let me see. You don't like it? I like it. You don't like it? You don't feel comfortable? Look at yourself.
Okay, it's cute.
Kind of. It's cute, trust me. It goes with your shoes, with your Yeezys.
Yeah, but I don't like it.
You really? I like it. You look good.
Guys, what you said in the comments? Comment down below.
Comment down below if you guys like this. I like it.
Honestly, I don't like it.
It just looks a little bit through how.
And I'm gonna put it now, so
yeah. Babe, it looks good, trust me. It looks good. I like it.
You know.
Baby, looks good. We look good together. I like it. You look like
This no.
Ew, Jamie, you have no taste.
No, I'd say no.
You said this. He said this. No. Guys, violate him in the comments right now. He said this is cute.
No, I didn't.
Violate.
No, I didn't.
Violate in the comments. He looks so good. It's wet because they flat ironed it, so it's a little bit wet. But bro, you look good. Let's go.
We are to the restaurant.
Yeah, we're out to eating because I'm starving. We haven't eaten nothing.
Look at how good you look, yo.
I don't like it. Well, I like it because she like it. I like it because she like it, but I like it. Don't really like it.
He looks good.
Where are we going, Puma?
Depending on what they said.
They're going to say that you look good because I said you look good. So if I say you look good, then you look good. What are you looking for?
No.
What? Oh, you wanted a Mercedes stuff? This is gold. We're vloggers. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Just TV. Where is it?
Island.
¿Para dónde? ¿Y dónde está el mar?
Para allá adentro, para allá que está el mar, mi amor. Mi vida.
What? Shark because of what?
Because I go on.
So? Who cares?
Salud.
Ay, no.
¿Y allá va un día?
Can we see the view? Look at the view.
Hi guys. What's popping?
We could ask her to take it.
Yeah.
We could take it too, look, ourselves, literally. Let's stand up. Can I take one stand up? Let's put the second.
Una sentada, una sentada. No sé, como estaba una sentada.
Look, we could take one stand up. Stand up. Like this. You're mean. Anyways, guys, we're on our way home. We're a little bit late, but we had fun. My head is hurting a little bit. I think I'm
the
just.
The place was cute.
Yeah, the place was cute. I think I'm just dehydrated. We really didn't vlog in the place though, because we were just so hungry that we didn't really have time to like pick up the phone and everything, but the sun is setting and it looks so nice. Look at it, guys. We're sun-kissed right now. It looks so nice.
But we had,
yeah, me too. We had really, really fun though. We had a lot of fun.
We went to a lot of places.
Yeah, we did. Like, my head is hurting. My feet hurt. But we're almost home, so we'll keep you guys updated.